here's the situation. Some of you may know Zayn Malik or Zayn Malik. He was in the group One Direction. He just released his new album called Mind of Mine on March 25th, 2016, which just happens to be exactly a year after he left One Direction in 2015. Also the day that my sister went viral on Twitter for with her prom date. It's also my birthday. So a lot of stuff happens on my birthdays. No one cares about me. So I'm going to record myself reacting to all of his songs. I have not listened to any of the album except for the things that have been playing, like Pillow Talk and It's You. And these are my real reactions. Okay, so yes, I'm wearing a hat because I did not do my hair today. Okay, get over it. Okay, we're going to skip it. I'm kind of rushing because my mom is coming to pick me up. For lunch in about an hour, so this has to be quick. You know, Zayn has one of those voices where it just makes you feel cool while you're listening to it, so. Climb on board. We'll go slow in high tempo. Lighting up. Seeing the pain, seeing the pleasure. Nobody but you, body but me, body but us, bodies together. I love to hold you close tonight and always. I love to wake up next to you. I love to hold you close tonight and always. I love to wake up next to you. So we'll be something. Next, we're gonna go to It's You. If I'm yelling, I'm very sorry. I'm just very excited. She got, she got, she got. But it kind of has like an R&B feel to it, but then it's kind of still like pop, you know? Does that make sense? I'm acting like I know what I'm talking about. I'm just, I really like him leaving was probably the best move for him because really seem too happy with One Direction. Okay, I'm sorry, Directioners. I didn't mean to do it. I'm just gonna skip to them. Play it at Coachella. The dog is. I want some cinnamon buns and hold them. Next up, we have Drunk. Oh. I've heard about the song. Everyone says it's great. I'm hungry. I'm gonna get some food. I'll be back. I ran. And now I'm tired. I also play sports, so I'm kinda sad. I'm just a child. But this does sound like something a drunk person will listen to. Because it's kind of like vibey. You're kind of like, yeah. And now I'm emotional. I lose control. Oh, yeah. And by the way, I'm sorry that I'm chewing with my mouth open. I usually don't. And I hate people who do it. So don't be that person. That scared the crap out of me. But this is the deluxe version. So. High School Musical. Hannah Montana. I'm very confused. So, oh, I was right. Okay, so this is his father's native tongue. Urdu? If I'm saying this wrong, I'm sorry if I'm offending anybody. But this is beautiful, honestly. Like, I don't know what it's saying or anything. Till the flower of his love has blossomed, this heart won't be at peace. Ah! My heart! His voice is like angelic. Yeah.
That pause, though, something's wrong with Kehlani. This is the song I've been looking forward to the most, okay? Don't disappoint me. Well, how do you eat this? Give it to me. That hurt. I love it. Those voices are beautiful together. Okay. Oh, my cousin just texted me. What are you doing today? Filming a video. Someone explain the vibe of his songs. All of his songs have a certain vibe to it, but I can't explain it. This song sounds like babies will be made to it. I'm sorry, Mom. Can't put that in the video. What is Luko's age? Oh, snap. She a freak like me. Ooh, can't you see, boo? He believe it. Watch you do it, boom. He gonna watch you do it. That's what it stands for. Take it off. This song is very sexual. Oh, this is a sad one again. I don't want him back. Oh, Lord. Don't be sad. Don't cry. You getting lunch in a few out in a couple. My double chin came out. That's how good. I got this. You wanna do it too? One, two, three. Oh, I know this song. I mean, I don't know it, but I've heard it. You got it. Come on. Come on. Bring it in. Bring it in. Keep looking at the time. Oh no, I gotta stop. 5 minutes to film this. So I'm gonna listen to this full song. Y'all aren't gonna see the full song, but no, I'm not. Oh snap, that is so sad. It's so sad. So that was me reacting to Zane's. That was me reacting to Zane's new album, Mind of Mine. Just came out today, or sort of, kind of. There's probably been leaks or something. Yeah, his first album after his solo career after One Direction. I'm stuttering because I need to hurry up and finish this. Yeah, my favorite song off the album was probably, what's it called? I don't know what it's called. Wrong, but featuring Kehlani. Kehlani's a great artist. She's kind of a newer artist. A lot of people know about her. A lot of people don't. But I suggest you go listen to Zane's new album, Mind of Mine. Listen to Kehlani. She's great. K-E-H-L-A-N-I. She's great. Yeah, down below, comment which song is your favorite off of the new album. Dear Directioners, I'm sorry if this is offending you in any way. Don't attack me. Make sure you comment, like, subscribe. Wish me happy birth. What? Thank you, Zane. This was a great birthday present. Have a great day. Bye. Oh, yeah. Also, follow me on social media. Everything is Asia_Mitchell on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat. Yep. You do that. Have a nice day.